I'm Carol Angela Davis with your daily cannabis news. The Transportation Security Administration updated its policy on cannabis, changing the medical marijuana section of its What Can I Bring webpage from reading no to yes when it comes to CBD, and that's yes under certain circumstances. The TSA clarifying that hemp-derived CBD products can now be carried on the plane under certain circumstances, and that's because the 2018 Farm Bill, as you know, legalizes hemp and its derivatives. Now, the policy change, also reportedly spurred by the FDA's approval of a cannabis-derived anti-seizure medication, a Pedialyte, that kids use. Previously, the TSA made no distinction between marijuana and hemp-derived preparations and warned on its website previously that cannabis products cannot be taken and carried in your carry-on items or in your check bags. Now, no word yet on how the TSA is going to enforce the new policy, bringing us to our slay word, which is, of course, collusion, an illegal cooperation to deceive. Don't collude with your buddies to bring the wrong kind of CBD on the plane because you're going to get in trouble. All right, now that the industrial hemp and its derivatives are legal, several federal agencies are catching up. They're revisiting their policies to clarify what is and isn't allowed. Here we go. The U.S. Patent and Trademark Office released a memo earlier this month. It stipulates that certain hemp products may qualify for registered trademarks. That's right. The Alcohol and Tobacco Tax and Trade Bureau says CBD cannot be added to alcoholic beverages. That's because the FDA has yet to release updated guidelines on adding hemp-derived products into the food supply. All right, the U.S. Department of Agriculture, that's the USDA, you're familiar with it, says, told stakeholders they can import hemp seeds from other countries and added they are accepting intellectual property protection applications. And the FDA and the USDA are developing regulatory guidelines for hemp and its derivatives. Okay, like me, share me, bookmark me, save me, follow me. Thanks for watching.